Hello, 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 my wonderful saplings. Back at it once again. Back to good old John. It's been a while. Oh, this time, as Tara says, I'll be drawing a good old leaf bug. But I'll be taking the word leaf literally. And I will give it some. Try to give some cartoonishy eyes. And all of that. So yeah. For Katina, I am Captain Flarg. I am a tree elf. Don't mistake me as a wood elf, or as you turn into a little red orb. And here we go. Ah! Damn it. I pressed this. Why? Oh, great. This is not good. Dental difficulties here. I can't click anything. Oh no, what the? It wasn't. Oh my god. I figured out what was causing the problem. And why am I not reacting? Hello, wake up me. Nah, think I know what may be the problem. Does this work? Nope, it does not. Well then. Don't tell me it broke again. How many times is this gonna break on me? Who knows? I think I may know what the culprit is. Come on. I want your work. Do I have to do this and this again? Nope. Answer. More techno difficulties. Why isn't this fun and all? First, gotta do that. Then do that. Then do this. Do that. Okay, is it work? Oh man! Emergency me time! Do. This is not work. My reactive ain't working today. Hooray! What awful timing! I'm making sure. Yeah, I am in there. Why aren't you working? Oh, wait a minute. Is it being finicky? I swear, if it's being finicky because I took something off, I'm not gonna like it. Let's see, is this the reason? Is that the reason? No, that's not the reason. Oh! Once again, my reactive does not want to work. Son of a gun! Ah. Now then. Let's get back to some art now, shall we? Here we go. Let's try not to think about this too much. And just hide the background. For initial sketch, I'll actually be using in the mirror mode just so that I can get the leaf shape. And why is it in that color? There we go. See, I can... Ah! Do it in this type of leaf shape, which is boring. Normal and all that, and I missed that up part, but oh well. Or I can do something else. A little bit more interesting, so to speak. But yeah, reactive is broken. Let's see if this works. No. Still doesn't work. What if? I'm sick. I think I may know what may be causing the problem. It might just be good old damn Discord giving me the problems. Oh boy, now I can't click anything. Again. Let's try it again. There we go. Is it... Oh, finally it works. It was just being Discord being a butt, as usual. Now, with the technical difficulties out of the way, let's get this started again. Gotta get a reference sheet out. Oh, those are exotic leaves, don't want those. Trying to get it simple. There we go. Now I can go with a lobed leaf or a parted leaf. What? Lobed leaf. almost forgot something.
Do do do.
There we go. Let's see if it's like... I need to do this in a different way. Can't do it upside down. Brain don't like to work. Took too much. Now, this ain't the prettiest looking leaf, but I did try my best. And this is where this would come in handy. Cage do? Oh yeah, that's right. Cage is something weird. Mesh. There we go. Now to make it bigger. Another layer just for the coloring and all that other good stuff. She's dirt brown first. That's gonna need to be smaller. Pixels, we do. Keep mixing up the buttons. Yeah. Oops, but to do this one. Out of curiosity, there's something that I know, a brush that I know is called pixel art. Where did it go? Is that? Yep, it's pixel art fill. Damn, that does a better job. Ish. Ah, shit. I wonder if the Pixart thing will work much better. I won't be surprised if it does. Here we go. Let's merge the below layer, make it easier and faster. No way, is this a better brush than I was using? I swear if it is. It is. I did not find this brush out earlier. How the heck did I not find this brush earlier? It is the perfect brush. Like I said, how the heck did I not find this brush earlier? Oh, time for the extra details. Can't find the perfect one there. I got the reference. How the heck did that happen? go. I think it's a perfect leaf shape there. Now for the bug part. Layer, paste layer. Oops. For the antenna. Smaller. Here we go. It surprised it. I just love that little look. Gotta make that bigger. Bodies like this. Erase part of those. Gotta do cleanup now. There we go. I just love this little guy. There it is. Normal darken. Now for the highlights. Come on. There we go. Go. Now let's add that to the edges. Up to some of the edges. Thank you. add a little highlight to the eyes. Merge all of these. Except for the initial leaf draw. That. Easier way. Keep count on. Two, three, four. Now they're all combined. To move this little guy. Look at this little guy. Seven grow rock. No! God damn it, Ted! Laptop being sensitive as usual. Now to make it actually look like it's on a rock and not just bam placed there, time to add some shading. No. No, no. Needs to be transparent. Still doesn't look right. Is it because of that? Interesting. Sorry, just fighting stuff. What the heck? That's perfect for pebbles. Weird looking. Yep. Trying to find the perfect way to make a shadow. It's always hard to do. What stuff won't work too well? Great. Chocolate rock. Will that work? Probably. That's why it's not working too well. Oof. Yeah, hopefully. I gotta add the pebbles. Because I like that. Wherever is that again? I actually lost it. No, I didn't. There we go. Go. Let's shrink that up. It's the rectangular one instead. Dirt. Oh, I got notified somewhere. Okay. Have a layer to that. There's noise, Oh, it just looks like the same coloration. Actually is this brush. It actually needs a bit more of that, so. Go.
bring this down. Tree. Bring down the bastard to 80%. Go for around the rock. Time to clean this whole thing up. Come on. No. No. There. The servicing likes to fight with me. Go. Now for the next layer. Let's go back to this because I have a funny feeling. Yep. Go. And now to crop. Just all that. Really? Not effect two. Why? And I have to undo all that. What the hell? I swear with this thing. Crop and time to do it again since I missed the little area. There we go. Very clean with this. Excuse me. Excuse me, you goddamn piece of shit. There we go. Now I have to crop it. There we go. Now saving that as leaf bug scene. Saving that. Now to hide everything but the leaf book. Oh, and that. That then file save as not leaf bug scene but just leaf bug PNG save it. Okay, file open. I realize I made a little mistake. That. Time to add my signature. Oh, the initial system. First file, save as. Gonna have two different ones. That doesn't look right. Oh, perfect time to practice signatures. Wait a minute. That just looks like a G. That's supposed to be a C enough. Well, looks like I'm going to be ending the stream early today. I got back in the drawing, got what I want drawn, done, and over with. So, it's been fun streaming, and I only streamed for like about an hour. I hope you all have a great rest of your evening, night, afternoon, morning, whatever you decide to watch this at. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.